students and parents, hope you all are doing well. Today we will do in book 3, we will complete the page number 6 to 62. In this we will complete sentence with I family words too. Okay, here there is the image of bag. Yahan pe kya hai? Bag hai. Okay, B-A-G, bag. Okay, uske andar kya hota hai? Zip hota hai. Okay, Z-I-P, zip. Okay, उसको क्या कहते हैं, यहाँ पे क्या मैंने लिखा है, फिक्स, F I X, फिक्स, इसमें जो zip है उसको अच्छे से फिक्स करना है. ओके, नाउ आई विल रीड द सेंटेंस. T H I S, दिस, I S इज अ, B A G, बैग. ओके, दिस इज अ बैग. I T it, H A S, has a, Z I P, zip. ओके, now students, we will write the sentence. Okay, so you also open your book and take out your pencil and eraser. Okay, this is a bag. It has a zip. Okay, यहाँ पे ये जो bag है, उसके अंदर क्या है? Zip है. Okay, zip खोल के हम उसके अंदर bag के अंदर चीजें डालते हैं, तो वहाँ पे क्या होता है? Zip होता है. Okay, तो ये बता रहे. Okay, so I will write in the same way. You will also write. First letter capital. T H I S, this. Then keep one finger distance and write I S is. Then again keep one finger distance, A. Then keep one finger distance and write B, A G. This is a bag. Full stop. After that there is a new sentence. So we will write like this. I T it. I capital, T small. Keep one finger distance and write H A S, has. Keep one finger distance and write A. Then keep one finger distance and write zip. Z I P, zip. This is a bag. It has a zip. Okay. Now, I will read the sentence. F-I-X, fix. T-H-E, the. Z-I-P, zip. Fix the zip. O-F, of. T-H-E, the. B-A-G, bag. Fix the zip of the bag. Okay, now I will write. In the same way, you will also write. F-I-X, fix. Then keep one finger distance and write T H E, the, fix the. Then keep one finger distance and write Z I P, zip. Then keep one finger distance and write O F, off. Then keep one finger distance and write T H E, the. Then keep one finger distance and write B A G, bag. Okay, fix the zip of the bag. Okay students, इसमें क्या कहा है कि जो bag में जो zip है उसको अच्छे से fix करो. Okay, now students, you write properly and after that you tell your mama to take a photo and send it to me. Okay students. And you all have to send me a photo. आप सभी को ये complete करना है और मुझे photo भेजना है. Okay, students?